Training in San Antonio, Texas. Today I have with me Lotus. He is a 10-month-old German Shepherd. His parents brought him to us because they want to be able to walk him nicely on a leash. They want to get some better recall on him. They didn't say if he had any previous training, so let's see what he knows. Hi, Lotus. What are you doing? Lotus, can you come? I think you're just excited. I think you're excited. Good boy. Lotus, can you sit? Can you sit? No, you can get distracted. That's good. Lotus, come. Come on. I'm a boy. Can you sit? You can go after my leash. What about down? Can you down? Hey. Down. Oh, thank you for the kisses. That's so sweet. That's so sweet. What about down? No down. Okay, let's go for a walk. Come on, let's go for a walk. Can you go? Can you go? Not too bad. Oh, there it is. As you can see, we've got a little bit of work to do, but that's all right. We'll get him all set and ready to go home in 15 days. So keep up with his progress as well as all the other pups we have right now on our social media.
Hi, my name is Abel. Here at Bulletproof Dog Training. Brought my second German Shepherd dog, Lotus, for training. Bulletproof did a phenomenal job with Ace, so we decided to enroll our second pup, Lotus. And we're looking forward to taking him out in public and see what he can do out there. So thank you, Bulletproof Dog Training.